kind of final thoughts, right?
Yes.
Aside from accepting Jesus Christ as your Lord and Savior, you have to do that. It's the best thing that you could ever do in your life, right? I encourage men to not be ashamed of the things that they're going through, because we all go through struggles. A lot of times we struggle with things and we think we're the only ones that are struggling with that, when the person literally sitting right next to us could be going through the exact same thing. And it's so important that we lean on our brothers, and we express to them how we're feeling. It's